guys. Today I just want to do a quick video on lashes. Everybody knows about our 3D Fiber Lash Mascara, but it kind of gets pushed to the back a little bit because of all the other products that we have. So I'm bringing it back today. So as you can see, I have nothing on right now, or nothing on my eyelashes right now for that matter. So I'm going to do my first application. It's gel, fibers, then gel. You always seal with the gel. No matter how many layers and how many coats that you put on there, you always seal with the gel. So, the wand. And with the first application of the gel, you don't want to go on too thick. That's one of the things that I had trouble with. Because it's not like a regular mascara. You don't want to put it on like a regular mascara. You also want to do a nice thin layer. On. And now the fibers. What I do is I take it out, and just so that it doesn't go everywhere, I just roll it on my hand just to make sure that it's all in the wand. And then I just apply these mid lash to tip. All over where you put your regular mascara. Or I'm sorry, the gel. Fiber, but see that? I'm gonna let that dry just a couple seconds, and then I'm gonna go in with our second application of the gel just to seal the fibers in, because if you don't do this, the fibers are gonna come out all day and then your lashes won't look so long. Everybody wants long lashes these days. I think I'm gonna do one more coat. One more coat of the fibers. Why not, right? Would you still love me the same? See how thick, nice and thick they are? I also just do the bottom a little. I don't put fibers on the bottom. You can if you want, but I don't really do that. I don't see the point of doing it. So there's one eye compared to this eye. It's a little bit of fiber fallout, but you can just, I've already done my makeup, so it's easy now to just brush it all away. But that's two coats of fibers. If you want, I'll do this. I'll do the other eye later, and then I'll post a video of it. But just wanted to show you how easy the application was. So it's gel, fibers, gel. Fiber gel. Always end with gel. If you guys have any questions, let me know. Otherwise, have a great day. Thank you.